Two. What's up, gamers? Probably thought you were rid of me. Not that easy. I did miss, like, this whole set, though. Yeah, Prom, really good. I assume that Lucademus went Sheik earlier, and it was doing not good, and so he went Fox, since Fox does really well against Ganon. But of course, Prom's got, like, every Ganon probably got infinite Fox experience, and he's dead. Not quite yet, but I think he should have been. But yeah, any hit from Ganon is death, so this is pretty tough for Lucademus, and he would... Yeah, he's dead. Yeah. Ganon, it's really hard. Fun fact. They're probably gonna put me up next, aren't they? Oh, frick. All right.